All right, this is 7623 North Rogers. Bright sunny day today. It's a full two-story house. It's got a little porch addition. You can see there's the outer sidewalk. There's Rogers. A few blocks away we have both two red line stops, the Jarvis and the Howard. And then down there, if you look real hard toward the end of the road, it ends, and there is a park, and the lake is right there. You can sort of see it from the sidewalk here. It's pretty nice. Let's go up the stairs. These will be painted green. Right now they're just primed, but we're in the middle of finishing up here. This is the interior enclosed porch. Lots of great windows. These windows provide a lot of fresh air and natural light. And there's a view of the yard. It has a very nice large yard. This area is not heated, by the way. It's just a three season. There's the front hall closet, which opens up into the living room. They're still painting, but you can see we finished the hardwood floors. We'll be pulling this up soon once we're done. The fireplace is wood burning, but right now the owners don't want anyone to use it. Eventually they'll have it serviced and checked out. Here's the dining room with a nice window seat. Lots and lots of windows in this house. Great natural light. One of the best actually I've ever seen. Yeah, windows on every side, including the stairway going up, but we'll get there in a minute. The dining room, we put a new ceiling fan, and again we have a nice view of the very large yard. All fenced in. You can see that from here. And through here we have the kitchen. We had a lot of plaster work done. We're going to replace that with a light fixture there. It is dated, but functional. Everything works fine. Again, another window. Windows everywhere. We'll go back here. The bathroom, we replaced the electrical outlets on all of the receptacles here. So it's a half bath down here, and there is a full bath upstairs. Again, like I said, windows everywhere and lots of natural light. There is a full basement as well. Lots of space here. Beautiful yard. There's the fence going from the front. And you can see this is all fenced in here. Really great yard. Obviously that'll all be cleaned up. And we'll go back down to the basement. These are just carpet remnants. It is a cement floor for the most part. So it has paneling. Like again, it is dated, but everything works. You can see the electrical is breakers here.